was the cafeteria. With very loud music.
I